What's going on, guys? Wolfman the Noob, and I am back again. I just could not stop playing. I just want to play some more, so I'm starting up this next part as well. Real quick, I started off this build in the survival tree. I picked this one. Actually, I started off by picking all of the ones on top so that I would get each perk. This one's more health. This one's better hand-to-hand weapon and 10% chance to bleed. And this is to be able to use my fury attack, which is awesome. I call it rage a lot of times, which isn't. It's fury, because rage is trademarked for another game, apparently. I did not know that. Whoops. Sorry, guys. And then I came down here and I picked up more inventory slots, because I like that, versus the one-handed durability or lockpicking or when knocked down, quickly get up. I didn't want to get any of those, so I just went with the inventory because I could get more money by carrying more stuff. More money meant better chance to buy the stronger weapons at my level, and I'd be buying them for the one hand, because I'm just doing hand-to-hand weaponry in this game. I'm not going to shoot any guns, I'm not going to do any of that stuff unless the game forces me to continue the quest. So that's my challenge for this playthrough, and we'll see how far I get in it. And then of course I came down for this part and I got more health because you had to. Then I went with the reduction of whatchamacallit, explosion damage to help keep me alive against suiciders, but I came to find out that I'm not invincible, but it did help. Versus anything like this where cash penalty is lessened. I didn't really like that's very defeatist mantra there. Or versus this, which is a level up skills faster. I mean, my guy actually levels up skills pretty fast on his own. Or even this reduction of cost for repair. I mean, yeah, it's bad, but you know what? The chance to survive a suicider is a little bit more important when you're doing hand-to-hand weapon only. Then I came down to here to get this perk, which is my bread and butter of this build. I love it. I love it, love it, love it, love it. Can't stop talking about it. I won't stop talking about it. This gives me health, 15% health for each of my criticals. And when you're doing hand-to-hand combat and you're constantly swinging, you have a very good chance to land a couple of good criticals and get a lot of your health back. And then of course, you know, I had to get, but it increases my health yet again. Came down this tree, picked two out of the three out of this one to reduce the stamina cost of me swinging my normal weapon. Very nice. I picked one out of this because I felt this was a very unique skill to this character, so I picked it, which is a chance. I have a 1% chance to get 25% of my health just by hitting someone. So not a very high percent chance, but like I said, swinging a lot, get to have a better probability. Okay, cool. Anyways, moved on, went with puncher, and yeah, the other option in this tree to jump back real quick was the hand-to-hand weapon durability would be increased, which is nice, but I'm using hand-to-hand weapons so much it's leveling up my skill in it, which also increases my durability, which I'll show you in about a couple seconds. Then the other options were a kill increase for a few seconds, which is probably better, but I went with the standard, the definite percent hand-to-hand damage. And then this one is which one was this? Gain a chance performing powerful kick and attacks when the ability knocks down your enemy. Oh, yeah, that actually looks pretty cool. I didn't know if I wanted to get that charge. I've never used it before, so I wasn't going to get it and then like see if it was any good or not. But actually, thinking about it, I probably should have gotten that. But then I went down to here because I had to. Nice increase of hand-to-hand weapons and a chance to bleed. Very nice. Or that was up there before. Then I went to get uppercut. Very nice skill. Then I picked this one, cold rage, which is increased my critical hit chance after I kill something. Very nice. The other one was a chance to increase my kicks. I try not to kick often. I'm more of a uppercut and fist type of person, or at least I try to be. And then this is what I'm working on right now, is to increase my uppercut uppercut reduction of stamina, which is very nice to have. So I'm doing that. Once I get that, I'm going to get the last perk here, jump back down, probably pick up this guy right here, and then jump over to work on this stuff over here. Or maybe I may even jump back here for something. I can't remember. Oh yeah, I might jump back here to pick one of these or both these up. Probably this one. Yeah, that's what I'll do. So,
You'll be able to see all that as I return back to paradise. So, exciting 5 minutes of the first episode, watching me canned explain to you.
Canned food is all we have here.
Remix. No. I'm ready to get the hell out. So, I already got 1 point. I already leveled up. Probably shouldn't have bought that weapon in the last, at the end of the last one if I knew I was going to be doing this. Pick up some alcohol. Pick that up. Alright. Nope. Anything else to pick up? Oh, here you go.
You just let me know if you want me to hold something for you.
Alright, very nice. So, we're in... Oh, you know what? I'm not going to do that yet. I'm going to drop all these quests off. Oh, open that door as well. I must have looked like an idiot walking into the door.
Thanks a lot.
Right.
Impact mod. Can that work on knuckle bracers? I don't know. Anyways, I'm talking out of my butt here. So... some flare gun ammunition, because you know I'm going to use a flare gun a lot.
Oh, thanks, doll.
JK.
Damn. Stay positive. We start losing hope and we'll lose everything.
Yes. Give me the grenade. Oh, Sam, you came to me.
Thanks,
thank you,
man.
Buddy.
I appreciate that.
No, I appreciate you coming to me, man. I appreciate that. No, seriously. Love you, man. Run.
Some of this stuff might come in handy.
Oh, boom. Run to this person. Yeah, I'm out of breath.
Great. Now just give me a moment to assemble this.
What? Okay. Instead, I'll pick up this stuff over here. Alright, I'll come back to you.
Here you go. Give it a try.
I gave you a second. Explosive mine, explosive. Whoa. That's a lot of mines that I got there. Okay, cool. Very cool. Wow, there's a lot of stuff. Okay, so let me, first of all, get all these quests. That one's in progress. Have a new one. I'll pick that up. Pick that one up. I might actually have the items for it. That's why I do this. Get that. Do that look like a mod. Hopefully that'll be something for my hand-to-hand weapons. Another mod. Still hoping the same thing. Here we go. New quest available. By Wayne. Trademark name. Cannot say. And I think that's it. Was that everyone? Okay. Now, see, yep, I have hers.
Thanks a lot. This will come in handy.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thanks.
I think I leveled up again. Just too busy trying to click on this. Leveled up indeed. Yep, nope, didn't have that one. Can't win them all. Alright. Anything to trade in for you? Nope. Oh, wait, more stuff over there. I see a flag. A white flag of surrendering.
Stay positive. We start losing hope and we'll lose everything.
I'm not listening. Alright. Oh, there's a gold one. Oh, it must be for a quest or something I did. For my awesomeness. For me being awesome. Yes. See? Never picked it up. Torch mod. Awesome. Alright, I think I turned them all in so I can redo what I just did. I know, totally exciting, guys. I bet you guys are biting your fingernails to see what I'm going to do next. Just on the edge of your seat with all of the excitement of this episode so far of talking to people, turning shit in. Okay, cool. Moving on. Check out the mods. Anything cool? Great. So we got the nail mod. Nope. Baseball bat. Nope. Sickle. Nope. Hammer. Nope. Torch mod. Nope. What is this stuff? What is this? Okay, cool. Nothing I can use. Awesome. And that is powerful, but I think I could do better when I get to that level, besides dependable. So I'm gonna sell these things. Get some money. Boom, 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 boom. Mash, 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 mash. Mash the button. Mash it. Isn't there like a sell-all?
Whoa. Have I been selling alcohol? Oh no. I shudder at the thought. Alright, well, I got that stuff, so I didn't really need. Do you have any? Nope. Quickly look to see if he had a hand-to-hand weapons. He did not. She does not either. What the heck? She usually does. Ooh, wait. Molotov blueprint. Ooh, yes, please. Let's buy those. Bought that. Sweet. I'm gonna go up to the bench up here. Running. Getting myself set up. I don't know if you guys actually are interested in this part. Where is the Molotov? All the way up there. Make a couple. Make as many as I can. Very nice. Alright. We're gonna go right back here. Get our money back. $28 was for the alcohol. We get $5, and I just sold one. Maybe I sold more than one, but I don't know how much the rags would cost. Oh, my flash, shine my light on you. Let's see. Does she sell rags? That'd be awesome. She sells barbed wire, though. No, I'm good. Okay, next. And finally, is the skills. I have, whoa, 4 skills. Okay, cool. Well, we're gonna finish that off. We're gonna pick this bad boy up. Yeah, now we're a badass. Okay, I'm gonna get the run in. Just because it'll help me with this video, because I want to be able to run a lot. Alright, so then we have one more point left. I'm just going to perfect this build by getting that, I think, is what I wanted to do. Yes. Oh, I'm stupid. But anyways, nope, so now I'll be able to swing a lot more. Often have a lot less chance of losing stamina. Awesome. Yeah, I forgot to show you this guys before. I'm at level 5, which means I just got the... My hand-to-hand combat has less stamina. Reduction as well, but I also do 20% more damage, along with 5% chance to do critical, as well as a 20% more durable and less percent, 10%. So, wow, I'm not gonna run out of any stamina anytime fast. That's pretty good. All right, seriously. Okay, that's 659. Those two schmucks did not have... Ooh, wait, what about this schmuck? Okay, he has dependable as well. Or was this guy I was talking to before? 32, might as well have been. I don't know if I want to buy those. I don't know. You know what, I do know that I want to fast travel, though. Whatever... Alright, so that's one fast travel point. Where's the other one? Where's the other one taking me? Fast travel there? Jimmy's workbench. There it is. Oh, no. It's right there. I see it now. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing to turn in at that location. Anything else on the way? Nope. Alright. Guess I have to get there somehow. Uh-oh. Okay, my computer started making sounds, so I do not want to get the blue screen of death. I could probably take a boat over there. I think I might do that. I'm going to take that boat right there. I don't know. Should I get the weapon? What level is mine? Inventory. Mine is a level 26, I'm a level 31. I probably should, yeah. Yeah, you know I am. Yeah, this might be a bad idea. You guys can laugh at me later for being such an idiot. How much damage does that do? Oh my god, I spent so much money on it. Nothing. I'm gonna get the pinnacle knuckles. Black Friday, the 13th. Yay.
Wow, 766 damage when I leveled up. That's gonna be sick. That is gonna be badass. Alright, so to the boot! To the boot! The boot! Whatever it is. Let's go! Oh, what? Ah. I wonder if I jump and I press square really fast if I go. Oh! I fell. Okay. Alright then. Let's see if I remember how to drive. Oh boy. Oh, good. It tells me.
Speed boost!
Gonna feather it just in case I need to use a speed boost to run over zombies. Thing? Oh no, reverse. Oh, get off me, zombies. Booyah. Off me. I'm gonna jump to the map. Audio's acting funny. Abandoned gully. What the heck? Is that like a quest? Blah 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 blah. I don't know. Quickly read in. Nope, doesn't look to be. No, it's just a location. Okay, cool. Nope. I probably should have looked at the map a little closer. Yep, that's a big land. Body of land I could probably not drive through with a boat. Who knows, maybe if I got enough speed and like get some nitrous with my speed boost, I could probably make it, but I'm not gonna risk it. Zombies. I'm probably running them over. Yep. Oh boy. Oh. I am too hot right now. I'm focused. Oh god. It has to be the help damsel in distress. She has a bad name though. Sorry, I had a bad experience with the Megan. Oh, no, off the boat! Get off! Ow. Alright.
They don't frighten you at all, do they?
Ow. Rescue Megan. Inside joke. Insert inside joke here. Oh, whoop, okay, we're not. Game rejected my inside joke.
Take anything you want. Anything.
Really?
I must go to my children.
Oh.
I must be terrified.
Ooh, never mind. I didn't say anything. I'm gonna go. Parkour! Ow. Wow. The game is so convinced that I do not know how to drive to this location that it has to tell me how to drive again. And there is... No. I am... cannot see things well. Can I get there through here? Let's try. I am really not moving fast. Oh no, how do I... No. Oh, I guess I can. No, zombie. Bad zombie. Off. Oh, runaway boat. Come on, drowner. Come at me. There's a quest. Oh, parkour. Oh, jeez. Well, I did well up until that point, that last jump. Hello.
Listen, I'm a movie director. I was filming my next movie here, and shit. This goddamn thing, it's been cursed from the start. The crew is still at the set. We were shooting this horror movie, see? And then those things attacked. Christ, I had to leave them. Anna and Mark. Wait, the camera. You've got to recover my camera.
How can I help?
Go to the set, find my crew, and recover the camera. Will you do that for me?
Wow. Oh! Bronze knuckles. Ooh, cool. Sure.
Alright, make damn sure you get that camera, alright?
Okay.
Oh, and the battery. Don't forget the battery.
Battery, got it. Camry?
Camera and battery. Got it. You got it, buddy. Parkour my way over. Whoa, oh, whoa, whoa. Grabbed myself at the last second there. Turn in quest here. Doesn't look like anything's there. Is the game trolling me? Or is it supposed to be... Oh, it's probably up there. Oh, yeah, that guy. Yeah, I know that guy. Never seen him before in my life. Alright. Yeah, probably get that jump reduction stand, though, just for the fun of it. Not for, like, a good build, but...
What do you want? If you're looking for Marcus, he's not here.
I need to get something from his heart. It's very important.
No one is coming in here. My brother is deathly ill. Do you understand?
Come on, kid. Open the gate. I don't have time for this.
We were fine until you people came here. Now look what you have done. What you have unleashed. You want my help? Then you will help my brother.
What's wrong with him?
His temperature keeps changing. One minute he has a fever, the next he is hit with chills. And he gets the shakes. You bring him some medicine and I will let you in.
How about I kick you?
Yep.
And you let me in.
Once you bring the medicine, I'll open the gate.
Hello, it's John. I'm gonna need some medical assistance.
What's going on? Are you injured?
Nah, I'm good. But I need to find out what's wrong with someone else, though. He's sick.
Hold on, I'll get Dr. Hammond.
I don't know, that door does not look too sturdy. I'm pretty sure I could...
Dr. Hammond, I hear you need to help someone who's sick. But what's wrong with him?
You need to walk me through this. The kid's got a fever, chills, and the shakes.
Sounds like the beginning stages of malaria. My medical supplies were all lost in the monastery. But you can treat it with Jesuit marks in the same cone. There's a grove of them on a hill near the destroyed road. Once you have the bark, tell them to chew on
it. Okay, thanks.
Alright, cool. So I finally caught enough from where I was playing, and lower jump stamina cost by 60%. I'm kind of tempted to. Yeah, I think that counts for dodging as well, so I am going to do that. What am I saying? I should have gotten that over the running. So this is pretty much, this was a survival build turned into a fun build with those two little perks there. And of course all this hand-to-hand action here. And then I'm probably... might work on the Fury stuff. Yeah, I think I'm... Oh! The Rage. Wait. Yeah. Fury. Rage. Yeah, see? Wait. Where did... I... Wrong one. Okay, Rage gained. See? Rage. Rage. See? Get my Rage up. Yeah, you guys can see me totally pointed to the screen right now, right? Alright, where to next?
Up here! On the roof!
Oh, I'm gonna ignore you there, sir. I'm gonna look at my map. Destination, gather something, probably gather something. Boop-a-doop-a-doop. Oh, fine, I'll help you out there, buddy. Hoo-ah! Jump! Huh.
Fuck! Help us!
Ow! Uppercut! Uppercut! Ow! Fine. Whoa! Cool!
Oh, I wish I could fight like that!
Yeah,
come
no
on
kidding.
Upstairs!
I am Thor! With the power of thunder in my fists! Wait. Well, Thor did have the ability to command thunder and lightning. Lightning. A little bit of thunder.
I thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me. This is for you. It's not much, but it's everything I have.
It's not much. Okay, what is it? Okay, come on. Ooh, $2,826. It's not much. Not much, huh? Okay, I'll take your word for that. Hello, zombie. Goodbye, zombie. Probably not the best place I want to be right now. I'm gonna take a look, gander at the map again. Find myself. Should I grab a boat? Get over there, guys? What do you think? Get my quests up. Is my main quest up? Yeah. Well, it looks like a sensible thing to do is grab the boat. Can I sprint in the water? Yes, I can. Well, not always. Okay, I can sprint there. No, I can't. Make a drowner drown. This guy that I do not trust. Parkour. Or not. Here. Here we go. The way I want to be going. I'm sorry, guys. I'm horrible map whore here. Yeah. It's probably the only way I can go. Okay, I see. When they explode and scream, but don't get any experience because they're not really there. Doesn't count. That one wasn't alive. That one was alive. Oh. Hey, come on aboard. Just kidding. Oh, whoa. Oh, no, don't use that weapon. What? Dang. Wow, that was scary. Oh, God. Get away from me, you. That was pretty scary. That sounded disgusting. Alright, I'm gonna jump back in my boat here. I thought I hit L2 in time, I guess not. That's right, you're not gonna throw me off, I'm gonna jump off. Run! Hello. Goodbye. Oh. That was it? Just two guys? Alright. I'm supposed to collect something here. Big green area. I might have to look at my map. My quest. Ah.
This will be useful.
Tree bark. Okay. Large battery taken. Alright. Check the map. Is it quicker to boat over there or walk? I can walk it. I'm just being lazy. I can walk that. Oh, God! Don't get up. Sounded like infected. Swing. What the? Okay, please let me regain control. Alright. Real quick, before we progress. We'll put those there. We'll put that there. Right here. And now, I kind of like adding those out. I like the claws. What can I say? Well, that's a suicider. Anybody else, friend? Alright, everyone, look away as I throw this item at him. No. Alright. Alright, buddy. Time to meet your maker! Oh, God! Oh, nope! Bad! Oh!
Oh, damn it.
Oh, I feel dumb. I feel dumb. Alright. What time am I at? Oh God, already 30 minutes. This is way too much fun. I cannot stop. Wait, I'm supposed to be going that way. I feel like I'm playing like Dark Souls, where it's like, I must touch my bloodstain. Here's my bloodstain. Touch. Recover all my souls. Go get up. Nope, go get up. Ow. Send him flying. That's more like it. I should really uppercut more often. Don't you guys agree? More uppercuts. It's just that pause. It's just very killer to me. And I know you guys are gonna get up. Well, he's not. He's offering me something.
Haven't been down here since SAS training.
Eat it. Burning infected. Okay, cool. Oh boy. Alright, don't need health, so I'm just gonna keep on uppercutting my way to victory. Any more guys? Oh! Oh wow, that stamina reduction with the jumping also works for the dodge. Oh wow, that's wonderful. That is really wonderful. So, duly noted, guys. Definitely get that perk. It's a must for guys that is only playing hand-to-hand. If you're dodging as much as I am. Or you, like, lack the skill to, like, fight fair. Oof. The uppercut didn't kill him, but the wall sure did. Oh, crap. That's one. That's two. Oh. Come on. That's three. That's four. Oh, wait, he's not dead. Pick up some items. Oh, no, no. Take your time. Oh, whoa. Dodge attack. Booyah! I have the power of Thor! Ugh. Kick him in the nuts. Oh my god, this is too much fun. I cannot stop playing. Oh my god.
Nice.
Well, I picked some other stuff up. Oh wow, this is... Oh, Venomon. Oh, that's good for blades and stuff. I remember in Dead Island 1. That was really good for my Inferna class when I was playing solo without recording. Flying solo. Oh, you're still alive. I love that electricity. I love that. That's so cool. So here, I'm sorry guys, but I'm gonna stop the video here. This is way too much fun, but don't worry, I'm gonna pick it up right now. So thanks for tuning in, guys. Leave a comment. Keep on giving me some feedback. I love it. Anyways, thank you guys for joining me on this exciting adventure, and tune in next time for the next part. This is Wolfman the Noob, signing off.